Welcome back to Talk to Ross, everybody. How are y'all doing? Big thank you to all of my new Italian friends who showed all your support on my very first Måneskin video. I'm back with more Måneskin today. I'm going to be doing I Want to Be Your Slave. His slave? Her slave? Who knows whose slave we're going to be? But if you like today's video, guy, drop a like, drop a comment, leave a subscribe. Check me out on Instagram. I'm also Talk to Ross over there. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's see what Måneskin bring to the table today. I want to be your slave.
I want to be a slave, I want to be a master. I want to make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I want to be a good boy, I want...
Okay, straight away. It's got that typical Måneskin bass drum kind of sound, you know, it's just, it gets you dancing straight away. And second thing I noticed, Victoria, who is the girl's name, she's playing a game called Bite the Apple, which we used to play as kids on Halloween in Ireland. But it's got razor blades this time. Oh my god, okay.
I wanna be a gangster, cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I love you since this morning, no, just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm too eccentric. I'm crying all my tears and all that's right. Fucking pathetic. I wanna make you hungry, yeah. Then I wanna feed you. I wanna be...
Guys, I love their song structure, you know, if you're a musician out there, particularly if you're a drummer, I play drums too. The way the hi-hat comes in, the cymbal, on the offbeat, it adds, the song keeps building. So it comes from a bass drum to guitars come in and then the hi-hats get added. So it's like adding layers. And Damiano is the singer, I believe. Damiano. Forgive my pronunciation. He really is a cool kind of guy. And is... English pronunciation is fantastic. A very British sounding accent I noticed. Like monster, pathetic, that kind of thing. But yeah, as an Irish person, I hear these things. Slightly different to our accent. But yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool song. And they are currently hiding in a net.
Okay,
there's some cross dressing. Okay. Okay, some foot worship going on. Okay, guys, so. Pretty obvious. So I'm getting an S&M feel off this video. They're kind of, you know, talking about bondage and want to be a master. So, you know, dominatrix kind of thing, domination. You know, this song is only 2 minutes 52 seconds long, but I think they want to try and squeeze as much, you know, alternative things in as they can. And I'm not disappointed so far.
Because I'm the devil who's searching for redemption, and I'm a lawyer who's searching for redemption,
okay.
And I'm a healer who's searching for redemption. I'm a motherfucking monster who's searching for redemption,
okay. So behind grabbing for redemption, and I'm a and this kind of the how can I say, it's like that Blair Witch Project kind of darkness cam kind of going on, or when you watch those TV shows, oh my god, there's a ghost behind me. All right, halftime feel. I love their song structure, it's so cool.
Slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heart run like roller coaster.
If you're gonna share your chewing gum, you might as well share it with your drummer. Sharing is caring, boys and girls.
cause I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster, cause you can be the beauty and I could be the monster. I wanna make you right, I wanna make you nervous, I wanna set you free, but
okay.
I'm too fucking jealous. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster. And if you want to use me, I could be your puppet, cause
okay, so this is a band that isn't afraid to be really close to each other. Victoria was spitting, and there was a lot of, you know, behind grabbing kind of thing. This kind of reminds me of, I was Googling about the band members, and Damiano is the oldest. He's 22, really old, you know, 22. And I remember the Prodigy had their video called "Smack My Bitch Up." And it kind of reminds me, like, this video would be similar to a lot of people who are maybe around their age and a bit younger. This would be kind of maybe their version of Smack My Bitch Up, where you see it and it's unforgettable. And it's, oh, look, they did that. Oh, they did this. But I like it. Come here. Måneskin writes some great, catchy, short rock songs. Yeah, let's see how the rest of the video goes. I'm the devil, researching for redemption. Okay. awesome again. My second Måneskin song, and I thought that was fantastic. When are these guys coming to Ireland? When is this COVID stuff over? When are they going to come and play a concert here? Because I really think I'll probably go and check them out. Awesome video again. Awesome song. I think they were really going for the shock factor in that song, obviously. And what I was really kind of surprised, well, maybe not surprised, but, you know, what I found was cool, that their albums, two of their albums, are on the Spotify charts in Ireland at the moment. So, yeah, there's a bit of reaction going on here in Ireland as well. And I believe over the water in the UK as well, they've been getting some attention as well. So I wish them all the best. You know, there seems to be this thing of the curse of, if you win the Eurovision, your career just kind of goes down. But I really hope things go well for Måneskin and they stay fit and healthy and enjoy their rock and roll lives, because, yeah, they're pretty, pretty cool. So, that was Måneskin. I Want to Be Your Slave. I've been Ross. Thank you so much for dropping in today, guys. Leave a like, leave a comment, hit subscribe. Check me out on Instagram. I'm Talk to Ross over there as well. Yeah, until the next time. Thanks for all your support again, especially my friends from Italy or wherever you're from. Grazie mille, and I'll talk to you all very soon.